has heard over and over about problems in the environment, particularly global warming, changes in our oceans with losing species, with coral bleaching, and the oceans are a principal piece of that.
We're going to need to become more ocean-focused and ocean-centralized as a human race.
It's all interconnected, so if you pollute one area, you're polluting all of it, or if you heal one area, you're helping all of it.
The ocean is a really unknown place, and there's so much left to discover.
These students are coming with an ethic where they want to make a difference, and so our programs are really to give them that basis of hands-on experience to be in a position to really contribute.
One of the things that I really like is just working with my hands, where it's this immediate feedback where I can see the progress that we're making, feeding into those larger changes.
I want to use what I learn within the marine sciences to really connect back to community.
It is definitely my life passion. Being here has really made me more sure about what I want to do.
This program's been a dream come true. Being hands-on out in the field, getting to see the species I want to protect, being out in the sea with the wind, just feeling at home and comfortable going through the Salish Sea. It's field trips, it's lab work, you're a researcher, you're not just a student, it's amazing.
I don't know of any other universities that have something similar for freshmen and sophomores.
Having the opportunity to come to a cool spot, actually stay there, study with scientists that are actively doing research in the environment is life-changing.
Being undersea and getting to see all of those ecosystems firsthand is what really keeps me going. And the fact that I could be out there and potentially lead to a more diverse ecosystem with my research, it's really exciting.